He takes it up and another James Penny.
Or bench parents. Lease and treble. Team Canada is a Maple Leafs. Because I've seen her cross over on the straightaways, but never on a turn.
Come on, boy! Get the boy! Come on, boy!
I thought it was on the ground.
I'm in Hawaii, immediately called for a penalty. She sends the box to the box line. Again, another big opportunity for Sodell. We're nowhere to get some points made on.
Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Come on, girl.
Is the gym. When there's a no pen call, generally speaking,
here we go. Break it up. Break it up, ladies.
Oh, shit.
Here she comes.
One floor out, one floor out.
Sometimes.
Yes.
Betty, woo!
Like cilantro might play. Pappy might play. Those might get in.
Ooh, wait, use that butt, girl. Use the booty. Use the booty. Doing everything you
need
to do that.
Come on,
Betty!
Woo!
I can't barely do 27 to 5 without dying. Go down. Gracie told me today. She said, woo! She said that she had a hole in my soul right here. She said
it's
that time, you know, allergies are
never hit me. Daddy's coming. Hey! She's a bad bitch. Go ahead, girl. She's fucking walking past me at this point.
She needs to pass it. Look, there's a good one. It was like, walk right past them.
I was confused because I thought it was a very simple answer.
It was. That's a bad part.
So I was like, that can't be the question.
Minute 20 left in the game. Minute
38
left in the jam.
Oh no. We're on all our teammates. We're all in the penalty box.
And high five your favorite players.
We got
Crazy and the rest.
Yes!
Hold it back. To her. With the rubber mat in her mouth.